Hello everyone, my name is Paul Gogoi and today I am going to explain one practical basis retardation of body temperature. Okay, retardation of body temperature is nothing as measurement of temperature of the body. Body temperature, from the name is temperature of the body. Okay, why we need this? Why we need to know about the body temperature? First thing, fever. Fever is increased temperature. Increased fever is a pathological condition or disease condition in which the body temperature is increased. Fever then hyperthermia. Hyper means increased. Thermia means hyper means temperature. Hyperthermia means if the disease condition in which body temperature is increased. Then hypo means decreased body temperature. Hypothermia. Okay, in this condition, due to this condition, we should know about the temperature of the body. Okay? Normal body temperature should be maintained in our body because it is an indication of the disease. During our injury of any blood pressure or any point of our body, that temperature, body temperature may be rises. Okay? Normal body temperature is 37 degrees Celsius or you can write it to Fahrenheit 98.6 Fahrenheit. Okay, this is the normal body temperature of our body. How we regulate the body temperature? First, input from the environment. Okay, the environment acts as one of the most important factors for regulation of temperature of our body. In a high humid or high temperature condition, in desired, the body temperature will be increased automatically. Okay, then metabolic condition. Okay, metabolism is a process of conversion. In our body, metabolism means conversion from large molecule to smaller one. Suppose protein is converted into amino acid, it is a process of metabolism. Metabolism is classified into two parts, anabolism and metabolism. Okay, both the factors maintain the regulation of body temperature. Regulation of temperature. Both the factors maintain the body temperature. Okay. And how we use or increase the body temperature? By radiation. Okay. Heat or thermal energy means heat converted into means heat goes to the surrounding object. Then conduction. If we move from hot environment to cold environment, then it will be conducted. Then evaporation by sweating, or we can evaporate the temperature for excessive heat. These are the processes by which we can regulate our body temperature. Okay. Then sight. What are the sight? To measure the body temperature. First orange, second rectal, orange, rectal, auxiliary, or temporal system temperature. Okay, these are the sites of sites to measure the body temperature of our body. Okay, next one is the thermometer. What is thermometer? Thermometer means temperature. Okay, thermometer is the instrument which is used to measure the body temperature of our body. Okay, different scales are used to measure the body temperature. First one is Celsius, next one is Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit, Then Kelvin scale is there. Kelvin scale is there. Okay, thermometer, different types of thermometer is used to measure the body temperature. Normally we use mercury glass thermometer. This is the mercury glass thermometer. Okay, inside the thermometer, mercury is present. When temperature increases, the level of mercury is also increased. This is known as mercury thermometer, mercury glass thermometer. Now it is electronic thermometer is also used. Then electronic thermometer, then IR thermometer, infrared thermometer is used for specific function. Then temporal thermometer, easily we can check the temperature. Okay, that means thermometer which we use to measure the body temperature. Okay, that's all. In next video, I will explain how we measure the body temperature by using different types of thermometer.